I love the equalizing power and the potential for equity in human health that research and the data it generates offer. I find it incredibly compelling to be able to use science as a tool to improve the health of human populations. I'm Carole Mitnick, Associate Professor at Harvard Medical School. I study tuberculosis, or TB, one of the oldest diseases known to affect humans. I try to understand what characteristics of patients, health policies, and social or political structures influence who gets TB and who gets cured from their TB. And then I have the privilege of using that information to try to promote the characteristics that help and to eliminate those that harm. Although TB is curable, it kills nearly 2 million people every year. It disproportionately affects poor, hungry, and vulnerable populations. Interventions intended to reach these populations often fail due to barriers to access and other inequalities. Sometimes these interventions result in perverse outcomes, actually worsening the situation rather than improving it. We need science to reveal these problems and develop solutions to improve the health of vulnerable populations.